head to the Barrow Arms. It's a great rock and roll venue, really, you know. I think it's going to be bouncing in there tonight. Great tones. An essential before playing a gig in Glasgow.